Hi guys, welcome to Get Humanities and Social Science YouTube channel. And today in this video, I'll give you the most expected and most useful information, and that is about the answer with proper explanation about GATE general aptitude part. Okay, that is like general aptitude section. Okay, so now, before starting this video, I want to say something about Bipasha. And actually, Bipasha sent me this whole question paper, okay? And that is the reason, and now I am able to give you the solution, okay? So thank you, Bipasha, and for your this type of help. And like now I can give the solution all the students of GATE Humanities Social Science. So I think all the viewers of my YouTube channel can get some idea like about the score. Okay, so let's start, guys. So 1 second. So this is the question paper. So first, actually, I'll give you the proper explanation why one option, any option will be the answer, why that option will be the answer. So first of all, I will give you the answer of this question 4. So I can give you each and every, I will give you the answer all the question, okay? But first of all, I will explain this question. That was a moderate level question. It was not so hard, so tricky question. So it is one type of like moderate level question. If you know some terminology, you can solve it very easily. So first of all, I'll discuss you question 4 of general aptitude part, but I will show you the whole question paper. Okay, look, graduate aptitude test in engineering 2021 14th February. Okay, so I do not want to tell her full name because it is one type of privacy. So I'll give you the solution of question A and question number 1, question number 2, question number 3, question number 4, and so on. But first of all, I will tell you this question number 4. Okay, I think you can see my laptop interface and cursor also. Wait for a moment, I'll discuss the answer of this. I'll discuss the answer, okay, of this question. So first you have to read the passage very carefully, because from this passage you have to answer this question. Okay, you have to eliminate the options and you will get the original answer, and you will get like 2 marks. Okay, I think this is a 2 marks question. Okay, because it is one type of logical reasoning question. So oxpeckers and rhinos manifest a symbiotic relationship. It means that guys, those who are from like biology background, they know this term very well, what is symbiotic relationship, and I know it very well. I am from core biology background. So oxpeckers and rhinos manifest a symbiotic relationship in the wild. What is symbiotic relationship? Symbiotic relationship is the one type of relationship where two organisms both can get benefit from each other. Okay, it not like that one species get benefit and other species, other organism will not get benefit. Okay, both species will be benefited by each other. Okay, so the oxpeckers warns, okay, the rhinos. So warns means It is the rules of forest. Okay. It is the rules of forest. Okay. So woodpeckers are the bird species. They can help the rhinos by giving warning. Okay. This is one type of relationship where woodpeckers they are trying to help the animals where the woodpeckers can get some benefit, like they can get food. Okay, so woodpeckers warn the rhinos about the approaching of poachers. So woodpeckers actually does by giving warning the rhinos about the poachers. So thus woodpeckers birds like they can help. So thus possibly this is the way actually, thus possibly saving the lives of rhinos. It means that thus they can help the rhinos. So woodpeckers also feed on parasitic ticks and on rhinos. Actually woodpeckers also feed on the parasitic ticks found on the rhinos. So woodpeckers also can benefit from the rhinos because they can get their food source. Okay, so this is the passage and it is very interesting passage. It actually tells about symbiotic relationship. So now you can look, this is the terminology. So in the symbiotic relationship described above, the primary benefits for woodpeckers and rhinos are respectively are, so you should remember the benefit for woodpeckers first and second benefit like about rhino. So read the options bulge and eliminate the options and find the useful and correct option. So option A actually indicate option A indicates that like woodpeckers save their habitat from poachers. Okay, woodpeckers save their habitat from poachers. First part actually correct. While the rhinos have no benefit, this part is not true. This part is not true. Okay, actually first part of this option is correct. Woodpeckers save their habitat. Actually they can save their habitat like the life of rhinos by from poachers by giving warning. So that part, first part of this that is true. But second part, the rhinos have no benefit. It is wrong. Rhinos have benefit. Okay, rhinos have benefit because you can see this, thus possibly saving the lives of rhinos. Actually rhinos life like may be saved by the help of woodpeckers. So this option is eliminated. This option is eliminated. This is not correct option. So now option B, it like indicates that woodpeckers save the lives of poachers. That is not true. Rhinos rhinos save their own lives. Actually rhinos can save their own life in the forest, but you should use the information from this passage. So from the passage you can say that this actually is not this part is not correct. So option B is not correct. So option B is also eliminated. Now option C. So woodpeckers get a food source. That is true. Woodpeckers get a food source. Look, the last sentence of the passage. Woodpeckers also feed on the parasitic ticks found on rhinos. That is true. So rhinos have no benefit. That the second part is not correct. Second part is not correct. Actually rhinos have benefit. Okay, so all these option A, B, C is not correct and they are eliminated. So option D will be the answer. But I will discuss why option D is the correct answer. So oxpeckers get a food source. That is true. That is true. And rhinos may be saved from the poachers by the help of like oxpeckers. So rhinos may be saved from the poachers by the help of oxpeckers. Okay. So it is true. Look, the term indicates the possibility, probability. So here you can see the terminology, possibility. Okay. It also like one type of similar, we can say that it is more or less correct, but from the passage you can say this is 100% correct, because a rhino's life like may be saved from the poachers by the help of warning of oxpeckers. So this is the 2 marks question. You can get 2 marks if you give the answer is option D. So I think this information will help you a lot. Okay, this information will help you a lot. Okay, so option D is the answer, correct answer, and you will get I think it is a 2 mark question. 2 marks question, you will get 2 marks. So guys, I will discuss I will come with answers and solution of the rest question part of general aptitude. So please share this video with your friends, and thank you, all the best, tata bye bye from my side, and thank you once again. Okay, so thank you Bipasha, and those who are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel, and if you like this video, please hit the like button and share this video with your friends. So all the best, thank you, tata bye, Bande Mataram, and Jai Hind. Okay.